Hello, this is the LEGO City Stunt Truck for 2017. To me, it looks like a monster truck with its overall styling, although maybe the tires aren't quite large enough to qualify for full monster status. The whole vehicle has a little bit of forward rake to it, where it's leaning forward, it's jacked up a little bit extra in the back. They use these red megaphone, old megaphone pieces, to represent shocks and springs. You can see kind of the ribbed area representing the springs going around the shocks. These wheels are pearl gold. You can adjust the angle of the wing back here. It has some large exhaust pipes coming out the back. It has a bit of a hood scoop here. One of the more interesting things on this set is the inclusion of the new fender pieces, which are not completely round, and they've got two of those there in orange, two of them in black on the back. The build of the main cab is just four studs wide, and in fact, they actually use a car chassis underneath, a one-piece chassis for the most part, to give you most of the base of the thing. They also use one-piece axles to keep the part count down, I believe. In spite of the narrow cab, the fenders bring it out to about a six stud width, and then the tires take it out even farther than that. All of the decorations that you see are stickers, no prints on there, and that does include the license plate on the back, but I think there's enough color here, enough difference of color, that if you really hate stickers, you can leave those off and still be left with a pretty cool, sporty looking vehicle. Access to the inside of the cab comes from just removing a single roof piece, and that's pretty straightforward in there. It just has a steering wheel. The driver figure is a member of the Extreme team with a good print on the front and a good print on the back. Notice there's a little bit of sheen to that X because it's actually a metallic paint that they use on it. Nice little touch. Of course, you can bring up the visor, and there's just a better look at his very happy face. He really loves driving this thing. What I like most about this set is the aggressive styling of it all. It really looks like it wants to go, and I know that as a kid I would have been very proud to own this and to show it off. What I like the least is the size of the whole thing, especially for the price. It just feels like maybe you're not getting a great volume of stuff for what you pay, but you are paying for details. It's kind of a trade-off there. Smaller size, more smaller parts that are packed into that smaller space. My overall opinion is positive on the whole set, though. Truck looks good, and it was a worthy LEGO build. I look forward to using some of the new parts in some custom builds at some point, and I look forward to hearing what you think about this set right now. Leave your thoughts in a comment down below. Thank you very much for watching, and I will talk to you again very soon, because my next video is on the way.